I think John will totally ask you to marry him.
No.
Yeah, I guarantee you. I put money on it. I bet my diva hood on it.
Yeah? No.
Yeah.
The only wedding I'm gonna have is the one that I had when I was 20.
What? You weren't married before.
No. Maybe.
No, are you joking?
It was my high school sweetheart. I was in Uggs and my hair was like thrown up. Like I wasn't even dressed to get like married. But we went to the courthouse and everything.
Does John know?
So yes, I was married before. There was never a diamond ring. We never lived together. We were high school sweethearts, and we just decided one day, hey, wouldn't it be fun to get married? Let's go to Vegas. And we were married for a few years and never took his name. Actually, after we got married, we didn't really talk much longer, and then realized a few years later when we started dating other people, like, oh, hey, we should get a divorce. I got an annulment. It was a tough part of my life that I just tried to erase.
Yeah.